Hello，大家好，欢迎大家关注口碑 PTE，我是 Ru 老师。Read aloud 这个题型呢，会有35秒左右的准备时间。朗读的时候需要注意语速适中、自然连贯、元音饱满、辅音清晰，要读出意群和重弱读。里边的每个素材，我们都附上了文本和音频示范。文本上边的话都有意群划分以及疑难单词的解析。好了，那我们开始练习吧。
A young man from a small provincial town, a man without independent wealth, without powerful family connections and without a university education, moves to London in the 1580s and becomes a remarkable playwright of all time. How is an achievement of magnitude made? How does Shakespeare become Shakespeare?